you're seeing right here is Metropolitan Police Department. So Washington Police, as you've been noting, both are under an hour now from the curfew. It is not clear whether they plan on going in and helping clear out those riders before the curfew, but that is certainly what we have seen in the past when there has been a curfew in this city. Now, there has been a steady stream of riders coming from this northern side of the Capitol building, where they have been gathering for most of the afternoon, but there is still a significant contingent of them. And as you've heard from our other colleagues, many have said that they plan to stay here. And as someone was just mentioning, that it may get real overnight, I want to point out some of these riders who are coming out from here. These are, I believe, Oath Keepers. We have seen members of that far-right extremist group that supports the president out here this afternoon shouting insults at us, at members of the press, shouting insults at members of law enforcement, of the police. Things have been relatively quiet for a little while now, but as I was saying to you in our last time we spoke, this is still very much a standoff. We have not seen law enforcement go in and clear them out. Riders are still in there. Law enforcement on the outskirts, on the perimeter of the Capitol building, and we will see what happens as we get closer to this curfew at 6 p.m. In just under an hour's time. Look at this, Ewolf, here. This is more what I believe is Metropolitan Police. These guys are very much in riot gear, as you can see, head to toe with protection, helmets on, batons at the ready. They are going down Delaware Avenue, and we understand that there is all sorts of coordination going on between local law enforcement, federal law enforcement, the Capitol law enforcement, to clear out these rioters from the Capitol building, Wolf.
And I assume that it's going to, Allison's only going to